What's up, guys? It's take two on this video. Literally, I just recorded an entire video where I watched this thing grow up. I showed you guys my new bass, and all of that just to have my mic muted the entire thing. So I'm back. We're all good now. And I'm going to be showing off my new squid, which I raised. It takes just as long as a giga to raise. Got a pretty decent saddle on this guy, and as you see, we killed a lot of animals earlier, so yeah, we got tons of fish, that's for sure. And this thing is a tank, I swear. I love this thing already. I gotta turn up my camera down here, but anyway, I'm pretty sure it's like nighttime out here. It's not really a point in. There's not really a point to bring out weapons on this, but just to let you guys know, you can't bring out weapons. But what you can bring out is a telescope, but that's just about it. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna kill some more animals because I did not get that on footage, and there were a ton of megalodons, just killed them all though, so we're gonna have to find more. Ooh, silica pearls down here. Is that black pearls? No, that's a supply drop. Nice, I'll get that. Loot crate. Dang, I got an ascendant Mosa saddle. Just gonna tell my server. Yeah, that's pretty good for a loot drop, gotta say. Bottom of the ocean. Alright. Yeah, if you see Kazooie, he's in the chat. He's in Banjo Boys. He's the person that gave me the squid. He gave me an egg for a squid, and I hatched it, and I raised it, and now we're riding it. So, thank you for supporting the channel, honestly. I appreciate it so much. Yeah, just wanted to thank Kazooie, because this video would not be happening. Don't work for Kazooie. We are Kazooie. That reminds me, I need to start making more meme videos, but I haven't really gone around to it. I promise you guys, I will start making more meme videos. I just gotta get myself sorted out. I gotta find out what kind of competition I got. Now he's gonna give me a new saddle. Honestly, he's the nicest person. I'm gonna grab this squid, or this megalodon, and start killing him. See that? See that, guys? And then you can let go of it, and then just start doing pure damage. It's so crazy. Yeah, he's gonna give me one. Ooh, got a little bit of oil down here. I might want to take that. I might just get oil while I'm down here, but why not? I got a squid. I'm gonna put this thing on neutral. Here, neutral. There we go. So if anything starts attacking me, I'm gonna go ahead and. He's all good. His inventory's like built to the brim of fish. I don't need all this fish. Got a bunch of stuff. 36 megalodon teeth. It's crazy. Only thing I've really killed down here is megalodon, so it makes sense. They are everywhere, so you can't really blame me. Alright. I also gotta check to make sure that my scuba gear is okay every once in a while. All I need is like 200. So if I can get that in this. Alright, nice. Yeah, my scuba gear is good. I got enough to last for a little bit longer. Yeah, I don't really need this ascendant Moses now, so I'll probably give it to someone. Alright, here's another Megalodon. I might as well kill this one. Oh, get away, buddy. Don't even try. I will grab you. That's it. Stop it. Stop. Stop even trying. Stop even doing that. Why are you even doing that? I don't understand. This is so fun. You guys need a squid. If you don't have a squid, get one. These things are awesome. And they are hard to tame, I will admit. But still. These things are awesome. You gotta feed them black pearls in order. You gotta literally swim up. Like, inside their tentacles and give them black pearls. And that's how you tame these guys. They're insane to tame. And the hard part is they're everywhere in the place that you have to find them. I don't even know where you find them, but my friend does. And he was actually, like, in the beginning of the last video, but he's not in the beginning of this. Subscribe to Benjamin Young. He's on YouTube. He does YouTube bits. Oh crap, those are jellyfish. I don't want to mess with those, okay? You gotta watch what you're doing out here, because if you don't, you're gonna run into a jellyfish. And they are not long. I think I got something to copy. No clue if Furry even does anything down here. Yeah, Furry does not do a whole lot. Oh crap, that thing was literally going right towards me. I just barely missed that. Oh my god, jellyfish everywhere. Just screw off. Just screw off, jellyfish. Nobody likes you. Oh, and electric eels down there. That's great. I love electric eels. Just as much as I love jellyfish. And you see that? Oh, for a second I thought that was an electric eel. That's just a supply drop. Let's go up to the surface. Quick. Yep, that's just a supply drop. These things are so cool. They are so cool. I love these things. I'm gonna ride this all the time. Ooh, a dolphin. Time to kill this thing. I ain't scared of you, buddy. There's nothing to be scared about. I have a squid. And they can't fight back. There's no way for them to fight back. I just one-shot a 145. That is insane. You good on stamina, bud? Oh, I'm literally holding one. Didn't even realize I was till now. Are you really gonna try me, buddy? Okay, you can. Doesn't really do a whole lot, though. Just slap it. Slap it out of existence. That is the strat with these guys. Well, that is my main review for the squid. Oh, I forgot. They ink away. Let me find a big patch of Megalodons. These things have crazy health too. I'm gonna show you the health. 32,000 max health, and everything in the ocean is trash. So it's not really a big deal if anything happens. You should be pretty good. I'll put my weight a little bit on this guy. Just put the rest of the melee. Alright. We're good. Ooh, what is that? What is that creature? It looks pretty scary. Stunkle? Stunkle? Stotus? This thing is weird. If you can't tell, I don't really go in the ocean a lot. Oh. Cool. So we are gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill this thing. It doesn't look like it wants to hurt me, so. Is it? There we go. I barely do any damage to him. He's trying to get out, but you can't. I'm sorry, buddy. I can wipe out a most with this thing. Alright, this thing is tanky. Oh shit, I'm hungry. Well, I got a level. I just killed it so easily, that was funny. Oh my god, what did I get from it? Oh my god! Nice. I didn't just get trashy fish meat. Got actual meat. It's crazy. Well, oh my god, I didn't even do the ink away. I don't even need the ink away though. But if you guys want to see me ink, here it is. Use ink and then just run through your life. As you can see, there's a little trail that goes with you. And then whatever you're running away from, all the way back there. Oh, there's a megalodon. Perfect timing. Alright, little megalodon, come after me. And see, this guy is gonna start attacking me, right? And then all I gotta do is just ink and then run. He's gonna get lost in the ink and he can't come after me. See, it's that easy. Here, I'll do it again. Right here. There, all my stamps all over. There's a big patch of megalodons here. Some perfect timing. Alright, come on, megalodon. Come here. Alright, so see all these megalodons? They're all gonna come after me. Oh, there are a ton. There are like six. These guys are everywhere. What the heck?
Sometimes it's fun. You pull my strings one by one until you get me into one. Lately, I've been thinking if you want it, then let's play around.
Those megalodons. I decided to move. Here's my Megalodon, the Meg. I don't know if you guys saw that movie, but if you did, I didn't, so I don't know how it goes, but I heard some pretty good reviews from it, so hey, why not cheat? I should probably watch that movie. It's probably really good. Alright, so I got my Megalodon cryopodded. Just gotta swim back to shore now before I die. Got a couple water animals. I'm right now just trying to learn about the water. I got a Spino so far, a Megalodon, and an Octopus. Pretty nice. I want to tame one of those Dodics of the ocean, apparently they said. Never seen them in my life, even though they're a creature in Arctic, so it's pretty cool. I'll probably do a lot of just killing those things when I'm not on recording. So yeah, time to get all my animals out of this area, because I'm done with breeding and everything. Been breeding the last couple days. I can't wait to show you guys my base, honestly. It's great. I'm gonna cryopod everything here. Literally everything. I have tons of cryopods, so not even a factor to me, it doesn't even matter. Of course I'm gonna kill off that fire wyvern, but for right now, it's just a backup fire wyvern if I need it. See if he has anything on it. Nothing. Other than a little bit of pelt, but pelt is easy. Alright, let's head back to base. By the way, I'm upgrading all health into my Snowell. I kinda just wanna pump him with health, because I already pumped him full of stamina and full of weight, so I just need health on him. But as you can see, his stamina barely goes down. It's amazing. Could probably kill a Spino with him. Could it, like, honestly, no, I probably couldn't. If it was a low level Spino, I could, but That's a good thing with owls, because if you're in a bad situation, all you gotta do is just dive bomb and then run. Dive bomb is pretty nice with owls. I'll do it with the stifler right now. Well, I didn't hit it, but... Or actually, never mind. I guess it's not. I hit more damage like this. Dive bomb. I remember hitting like 200 damage a hit with your dive bomb, but I guess that's just not a factor anymore. Alright. Time to put all my valuables inside. Here are my two otters that I'm gonna plan on breeding. Here's my male otter. He's red with a black back and a white belly. And here is Oliver, my main otter that I carry around with me. He has a brown body, black stripe, and a white belly. So yeah, they're really alike, so that's why I want to breed them. But yeah, this is my base. It's obviously not finished yet. It's a work in progress, but if you guys watched my last video, it's a lot different. My old base was like little and skeleton. My last video was actually me expanding my old base, so don't worry, that's not a thing anymore. Forgot, I got all these really cool things. Time to put all this stuff in. Not in for now. Where's my squid? Oh, there it is. I don't know what I'm thinking, but okay. Should be good. Don't ask me why his name is Smithy, okay? But his saddle does work as a Smithy. It's pretty convenient. I literally use him in everything. Here are my Gigas. I have a couple Gigas all around here because I've been breeding Gigas for a while. Let me just give you a little tour. There's my Skeleton Giga. There's my Tech Giga. That's my Yellow Giga, and then that's just my Desert Giga. And that's my Tech Quetch. These are my two Rexes. My Tech Rex is somewhere. No clue where my Tech Rex is. But he's somewhere around here. Oh, he's right there. Yeah, there's my Tech Rex. Got the turret right there. And then here is my Velociraptor area, where I have the Velociraptor turrets all set up. I need to go ahead and make sure that my Velociraptor turrets are good and ready to go. I did a lot of testing on them earlier and found out that it's too low. Brontos don't like it when Velociraptors start shooting at them. I know from experience. Alright, so enable turret mode. See, if I started doing that, he would jump off. Because one thing I've learned about Velociraptors is if one is on turret mode and the other isn't, then you're screwed. Because the other one is running for their life. So yeah, you want to watch out for that. Alright, so I'm now going to go and call in a Bronto. There's one right there. I like using Quetch for this because they're really small, like they're really slow, and Brontos usually can keep up with them. Brontos are also like super slow. They're tanky. Basically anything that is a tank in this game is really slow. Other than things like Rexes, but Rexes still aren't really fast. Are you gonna chase me? Are you okay? I think this Bronto is like disabled because he's not chasing me. He's supposed to chase me. You gonna hit me? What the heck? What is wrong with him? I just hate you. I don't know if you can tell. I just hit you 3 times. You better follow me. Do any YouTube video. If he's not gonna do it, then I'll bring it. I'll just pick up one of these guys. You wanna see how great these are? All you gotta do is just pick up one of these, bring it over. Alright, and just watch. casually carrying an animal. Oh, they don't like that. And it's done. My animals don't like animals. I need to disable. Crap. Come on. Stop. Alright, he's gonna kill me anyway. Are you really gonna be like that? Alright, come on. I'm gonna pick you up if you're gonna be like that. That's pretty nice, right? I need to disable. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Just come on. There's my thorny dragon. Got two bears. Yeah, everything's going pretty well at my base. Right now, working on my second Longsword Tower. Don't know when that'll be finished. I'll tell you guys. Whistlefire Land. Oh my god, there he goes. Clearly this guy's on neutral, and I don't want him to be on neutral. So I'm gonna whistle passive, and I'm gonna give him one chance to go on passive. Right, good. He's on passive. I'm gonna whistle all these guys on passive too. Just so that I can just flat out show you. Passive. Should be on passive now. Honestly, like, whistling passive never works for me. It's so annoying. It's not even... Is he passive? It's not letting me even see. There. He's on passive. Whistle passive. Anyone else need to be on passive? Oh yeah, you do. Rex. Whistle passive. Alright, let me go get an animal. And show you my turret's true potential. I'm just destroying. And what these are supposed to do are they are supposed to protect me from wyverns and gigas. Because I live right next to the wyvern's nest. That's not very good. And just kill brontos every once in a while, you know. The usual. I actually want to test and see if I can pick up a Diplo. I want to be surprised if I can pick up a Diplo. No, you can't. Diplos are like the mini Brontos. Come on. Yeah. Brontos are super slow. Hey Ben. For some reason, my friend just got back on the call. Alright, I'm bringing him over to my turret. Oh my god, come on. There's no way that slow. Come on. Oh man. This is why Brontos are terrible. Alright, here we go. Taking them over the turret. Ben, I know you're there. Alright, so, Bronto. It's not that hard. Alright, Ben, welcome to the video. The first little bit, like the last recording, the whole thing was muted, so basically what happened. This take two. But yeah, Ben, welcome. If you don't know, Ben knows everything there is to know about Ark. Subscribe to his channel once again, at Benjamin Young. I don't know what's going on with this mic. Should be able to hear him a little bit. Come on, Ben, let's shoot at it. You guys are supposed to shoot at this thing. Oh, it's if it hits me. if it does any damage whatsoever to me. That's what? Come on. Start shooting at it. What are they doing? Do I need to punch them? I don't know what they're doing, but it better be a good excuse. Because they should be shooting at this thing. Oh, I whistled them on passive. Now they're on aggressive. They should be on turret mode. Nope, they're already on turret mode. Alright, so now all I gotta do... Yeah, I accidentally whistled them on passive. They should be ready to go now. There they go. Absolutely annihilating it. Now it's your job. What? There we go, there's fire. Jeez. But as you can see, if any sort of animal decides to start attacking my base, for no whatsoever reason, my Velociraptors will go sick of it on it and just start destroying it. Just like that. Pretty great. Come on, he's almost dead. Server timeout. He's almost down. Come on, guys. Start shooting at it. You should be shooting at it. They're on aggressive, so they should be shooting just about anything. Crap, my friend called me. Alright. About to get in a call. Oh no, 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 no! How did that even happen? Alright. I just don't want a mantis to jump on me. It's not necessarily what I want to happen today. And he's coming back for round two. He's like a beat up wrestler. Coming back into battle. This is what I love about Bronzers, they never give up. Other than now. It's like, heck this, heck, I'm out. Good? You gonna come back? You good, Bronson? Oh crap. Yep. He's coming back. My Bronto army. Little did you know that he's not in my army. He's trying to attack me. Oh yeah, I got a mustache. That's for another story, I guess. Alright, come on. You guys are on aggressive. What are you doing? Oh my god, finally. There you go. Oh my god. Longswords are a pain sometimes. But yeah, that's my base. You guys saw the inside. You guys know the ins and outs. Here's my greenhouse. It's a work in progress. Oh yeah, my wolves. They are clipped, which is pretty sad. RIP. Like you'd think, because I bought these, if I got sort of hair, I would get like them unclipped. No, they're clipped. Yeah, here's my greenhouse so far. Just wanted to show you guys that. Pretty nice. But yeah, that's gonna conclude for this episode. If you guys liked it, please leave a like and subscribe. Sorry I made it so long. I tried to expand my videos, make them long so that you guys have a lot of content. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And this video might be edited, may not, but if you guys made it to the end of the video, make sure to comment, keep making me.